it's very clear that the authors of the legislation aren't real certain what's in it when they tell me that there are protections for the life of the mother in the legislation when clearly there is not.
I think that it is reasonable for us to vote on the bill as is. I really would prefer that you not disparage the authors of the bill in the manner that you have. We kind of have a code around here of not doing that.